A suspect goes to unusual lengths to try and avoid arrest. Police say 18-year-old Jamie Bull was wearing a wig and a dress in attempts to hide his identity. He was wanted after being spotted with a gun following a traffic stop at the intersection of Baker and Gilmore Streets. Police found a .22 caliber rifle with a drum magazine along with a MAC-11 firearm. Bull now faces a number of charges.